how to change your mouse cursor and your shift lock cursor. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so first you have to click on your Finder or your File Explorer, go to Applications, or on desktop you should find Roblox Player. Mine's just called Roblox. Then click Show Package Contents. On PC, it's Open File Location. And then Contents, Resources. And then you have to go to Content again. Go to Textures. And you have to go to... And then right here, you need to find cursors right here. And then and you have to click on Keyboard Mouse. Right here, arrow far cursor. Yeah, it's your main cursor, like while you're playing. It'll just show white or whatever cursor you already have. And so how to change it is, you can go to here. I already have some mouse cursors that I found from this YouTuber. I'll put the link in the description below. And then you have to just right-click them, download. And then they're named differently, but you don't need to have them named like that. I downloaded the red one. What you're supposed to do is right-click it and then rename it to arrow far cursor right here. And now, if you want to change your shift lock, you made a certain shift lock type to right here. You just download it. It's already named the shift lock type, which is called a mouse lock cursor. I already did that too. You just switch them. You don't need to keep them downloaded. You can just keep this like folder. I'm just gonna do that right now. I'm just gonna go like this and copy them. Add a shortcut. What should I call it? Not sure. Mouse custom mouse cursors. The reason I'm not trying to find a actual I'm not trying to find an actual create my own mouse cursors because cool mouse cursors. Yeah, I'll try finding one right here, and then it'll actually just show a lot of different types of ones like that. They're like custom cursor and stuff. Or you can't actually make a cursor quickly. So instead, I just use that dude's cursor style, cause here already the correct size and everything. Now I'm gonna test out my Roblox to see if it works. There is a way to change the loading mouse cursor, but it's not a big deal. And yeah, there's that and that. And so shift lock shows this mouse cursor, and then normally it shows my red mouse cursor. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.